This morning, Karan Johar's big announcement about his upcoming movie, Takht, took the internet in a storm. The film stars Ranveer Singh, Kareena Kapoor, Alia Bhatt, Vicky Kaushal, Chiara Advani, Anil Kapoor and Janvi Kapoor, and fans are excited about this movie. Apparently, the film would be a historical drama and would have as a backdrop the Mughal Empire. This morning, Karan Johar's big announcement about his upcoming movie, Takht, took the internet in a storm. The film stars Ranveer Singh, Kareena Kapoor, Alia Bhatt, Vicky Kaushal, Chiara Advani, Anil Kapoor and Janvi Kapoor, and fans are excited about this movie. Apparently, the film would be a historical drama and would have as a backdrop the Mughal Empire. While the announcement of the cast has everyone excited, all eyes are on Ranveer Singh. Before Karan, filmmakers like Sanjay Leela Bhansali and Zoya Akhtar tried to get these two actors involved, but Beba rejected Ranveer Singh's three projects, including Ram Leela, Bajirao Mastani and Dil Dhadak Nadu. And one wonders if Kareena was so skeptical about working with Ranveer, then what made him say yes to Takht? For the uninitiated, Takht is Red Full News from FilmyBee.